You're on camera.
Okay, so we start out with our scapula like this. Okay. Remember that. In us and in bears, the scapula sit like this. So the suprascapular nerve is going to innervate those muscles that are sitting here, which in the dog are the supraspinatus and the infraspinatus. So suprascapular to the suprascapular muscles, supraspinatus, infraspinatus. Okay. The axillary nerve is going to do those that flex the shoulder, which is the deltoideus, teres major, teres minor. Okay. Somebody comes up behind you and pokes you in the axilla, your reflex is going to be to flex your shoulder. Okay, so axillary flexors of the shoulder. The musculocutaneous does the biceps brachii, the brachialis, and the cortical brachialis. We'll take the cortical brachialis and set it over here because he doesn't play the game right. But the biceps brachii and the brachialis flex the elbow, and weightlifters like to show you the muscle under their skin, the musculocutaneous, by flexing the elbow. Okay. Our radial nerve is going to do the muscles that extend the elbow, extend the carpus, and extend the digit. When we extend our elbow, carpus, and digits, our arm is now radiating from our body. So it's the radial nerve that does that. Okay, then the ulnar and the median, they're going to both be flexors of the carpus and digits. But because there's so much, there's overlap of those nerves, as well as there's some species variation, if you just in general remember that the median does the more medial flexors, as well as the pronator, teres, and then the ulnar does the caudal one, or caudal ones, that'll help. Now the supinator, I forgot to mention the supinator, that's also, because it's out here lateral, going to be innervated by the radial. The one guy over here that doesn't play the game is the ulnaris lateralis. Developmentally, it's an extensor. So in humans, it's called the extensor carpi ulnaris. But in our domestic animals, it's a flexor, so we call it the ulnaris lateralis. But remembering developmentally, it's an extensor, we can remember that it's innervated by the radial nerve. Okay. We have to bring this cortical brachialis back over here. Cortical brachialis in the dog is an extensor of the shoulder. And our large animal, we're going to find it's a flexor of the shoulder. So it's kind of a, I don't like to play the game the same.
Okay.